still in the Victoria Gallery here. And there's a display for the MacRobertson Trophy, which was an air race from England to Australia. And this one in particular is about 1934-35. So there's actually some footage here that will come up. So that was some historical footage from the time. So it was quite a major air race. You have to excuse my shadow. There's very low lighting in here, obviously to preserve the all the memorabilia. That's the comet, the Havilland comet. There's no some numbers of the for the pictures that you can I guess reference a key here, which will tell you what pictures are actually in regards to. This is the map. So started in the UK. I flew across Europe, in the Middle East, the Far East. Down through Indonesia and into Australia, and finally to Melbourne. Here's the key to each of the pictures. If you want to check the picture and then check the reference here, it'll tell you the story of the picture. Okay.